Thanks everybody for coming. I really appreciate it that you are here for the closing session. Just a few numbers. We were 110 registered attendees. However, we had like 30 students from the University of A Coruña also joining this conference. So we are just, I would say, more than 140 attendees. Thank you very much. First thing, now that I catch your attention, is please, speakers, send your slides to us. Don't forget it. We all love to have the slides of the others very soon. So, you know, please send it to us. You have the email address here. You also have it inside your badge. You have it almost everywhere in the website, almost everywhere in the wiki page. Come on, there is no excuse. representing, I'm here on behalf of the organizers. First of all, is the group, the Galician group of Linux users and developers. This group was founded in 1998. This year we are celebrating our 20th anniversary. We organized a lot of talks along these years. We organized conferences, courses, and everything, not only local but also international, like GUADEC 2012, like Academy 2015, and now XDC 2018. But this could not be possible without the help of the University of La Coruña, who helped us, who was willing to host this this conference here in the Computer Science Faculty. They also provided us the live stream and the video recording team to record the talks. Also, I would like to say thank you to Igalia, because they gave us a lot of local support. It is not a secret that several members of the organization team are Igalia employees. So thanks Igalia to allow us to spend time on organizing this. Also thanks Igalia for sponsoring Tuesday's welcome party and also Wednesday's stand-up dinner. And I would like to say thank you to XOR Foundation because they clarify us a lot of doubts, especially regarding the sponsorship. And they also organize, they gather all the talk proposals and select them, so we didn't need to do it. This conference could not be possible without sponsors. The sponsors such as Igalia, as a platinum sponsor. Let's receive a big applause. Our gold sponsor, AMD. ARM. Collabora. Google. Intel. NVIDIA. And Valve. Thanks a lot for sponsoring this event. We also have the collaboration of different entities, such as A Coruña's Town Hall, A Coruña's Tourism Office, that they provide us the guided tour for all the attendees. We also would like to say thank you to the Compañía de Tranvías de La Coruña, which is the public transport company here in the city. They sponsor the bus from the venue to the city center on Wednesday, and also they helped us a lot setting these signs inside the bus, you know, who were very helpful for most of you. Also, we would like to say thank you to the regional government, Xunta de Galicia, and to the Agency for Technology Modernization, Antega. However, I heard that this conference, some of you say that was pretty well organized, but we are not perfect. So if you have any kind of feedback, please send it to us. Feedback is welcome. Just send it to the organization email address. We will forward it to the XOR Foundation Board for future events. Next week, I'm also going to send an email to the mailing list events at leads.x.org. You can reply to it, or you can just reply privately if you wish. And we will forward all the feedback to the XOR Foundation. Where are the volunteers, by the way? Come on, come here.
No, no, wait. Where are you going? Come on, stay here.
There are several volunteers that are not here, but they contributed a lot. For example, Andres, as known as Tanti. He designed a wonderful logo for the conference. We have also Isa, which is not here, and Alicia, who is not here also. But the ones that are here are Adrián, say hello, Alejandro, Antia, Chema, Javier, José Manuel, Pablo, Pedro, Santiago, and Serafín. There is one person also here in the room that contributed, but is actually the only one that is working right now, which is Juan. Thanks, Juan, for recording the sessions. And this humble servant, Samuel. But the next applause is actually to all of you. Thanks for coming for the conference. And also, thanks for the ones that are following online the conference. That's all. See you next year.